हरे कृष्णा
हरे कृष्ण मदन जी।
सर, इज देयर मुक्ति, इज देयर रियली, हाउ कैन वी अचीव दैट? एंड ऑन मीन्स व्हाट इज द मुक्ति एक्चुअली, व्हाट इज इट?
ओके, दैट्स अ वेरी नाइस क्वेश्चन। यस्टरडे आल्सो व्हेन गोयल प्रभु वाज आस्किंग दिस क्वेश्चन आई एक्सप्लेन। सी मुक्ति इज मींस लिबरेशन। सो यस्सदा मुक्तयेव सः, दैट्स व्हाट इन द टुडे आल्सो आई सेड, मुक्ति, मुक्ति मींस लिबरेशन। सो Krishna is also saying that teme matam idam nityam anutisthanti manavaga saddavanto anasuyanto muchyante te pi karma bihi. So muchyante means liberation, mukti, mukti muchyante, they are same. So we are actually in this material world forced to act by the three modes of material nature. We are all the time 24/7 under the control of the modes of nature. So not even a single moment one can refrain from doing something, because everyone is forced to act helplessly by the three modes of material nature. So the mukti means we are getting ourselves liberation from these three modes of nature. That is possible only when we go to Krishna's world. So when we are here in this material world, we cannot achieve mukti, we cannot attain mukti. So as soon as we attain mukti, we will go to Krishna's world. So, but how is that going to be possible? So in order to go to Krishna's place, Goloka, so we should be knowing about Krishna first. And we should be, first of all, knowing that we are in the wrong place. So we are struggling, we are suffering. So this knowledge, it should be there with us. We should understand. This is what is called knowledge. Krishna is saying that Janma Mrityu Jara Vyadi Dukkha Dosanu Darshanam. That's what is knowledge. एतत् ज्ञानम् इति प्रोक्तम् यज्ञानम् यततो अन्यता अन्यता। सो व्हाट एवर आई जस्ट नाउ सेड इज द नॉलेज, एवरीथिंग एल्स इज इग्नोरेंस। सो कृष्णा इज सेइंग दैट बर्थ, ओल्ड एज, डिजीज एंड डेथ, सो दीस आर अवर रियल प्रॉब्लम्स। इफ यू आर एबल टू रिकॉग्नाइज दैट, दैट मींस वी आर इन नॉलेज। सो बाय अंडरस्टैंडिंग दैट वी आर इन द रॉन्ग प्लेस, वी आर स्ट्रगलिंग, वी आर सफरिंग, सो बाय अंडरस्टैंडिंग दैट वी कैन ओनली गो टू कृष्णास वेल बाय कनेक्टिंग विद कृष्णा, by worshipping Krishna. So anityam asukkam lokam imam prapya bhajasvamam, having come to this temporary miserable world, you worship me. That's what Krishna is saying. So by worshipping Krishna, we'll be able to go to Krishna's way. So that way, if you are worshipping Krishna, means Krishna is also saying that tesam satate yuktanam bhajatam priti purvakam dadami buddhi yogam tam yenama upayantite. Those who always engaged in my service and always worship me with love and devotion, I give them the intelligence by which they can come to me. So that way, by worshipping Krishna, that means bhakti. So what we are having is bhakti. So bhakti yogena sevate sagunan samati teitan. So Krishna is saying that mamchayo vyabhicharena bhakti yogena sevate. So without any deviation, if anyone renders devotional service unto me with devotion, bhakti, so then sagunan samati teitan, then he is freed from all the modes of material nature. Then Brahma Bhuyaya Kalpate. Then he will come to Krishna's well. Brahma Bhuyaya Kalpate. So that way, bhakti is very important. So if we have bhakti towards Krishna, that means devotion. If we love Krishna, and if we have unconditional, unalloyed devotion to Krishna, so then the mukti is the result of that. So the mukti will be just the result of bhakti. So Hare Krishna, I hope you could understand, Mataji.